Here are the top COVID-19 updates for March 20th. India recorded 40,953 new COVID cases and 188 deaths in the last 24 hours. With this, the country's overall caseload rose to over 1.15 crore. A rising trajectory of daily new coronavirus cases is visible in 8 states and union territories, including Delhi and Maharashtra, while Kerala is showing a declining trend, the health ministry said on Saturday. Mumbai's biggest slum, Dharavi, has reported 272 coronavirus cases so far in the month of March, as opposed to the whole of February's infection count of 168, marking a rise of 62%. Haryana Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar said the epicenter of COVID-19 virus spread has changed to districts on the GT road from NCR. As COVID-19 cases surged to a 6-month high of 1,341 on a single day, the Pimpri-Chinchwad Municipal Corporation has directed 40 private hospitals to reserve 2,800 beds for coronavirus patients. More than 122 million people have been infected by COVID-19 worldwide, while the death toll stands at well over 2.7 million. Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan has tested positive for COVID-19. The Philippines on Saturday recorded 7,999 new coronavirus infections, the second straight day that the country posted a record high in daily cases. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention in the U.S. said on Friday that elementary school students and some middle and high school students could be spaced 3 feet apart in classrooms as long as everyone was wearing a mask. Ecuador's health minister has resigned less than 3 weeks on the job, the Andean country's government said on Friday as prosecutors investigate allegations of favoritism in the rollout of coronavirus vaccines.